Hey, what's up? This is Amarjit Singh from Motion Mango. Welcome again to another exciting tutorial. Today we are gonna be creating this very cool looking 3D text rotation title in After Effects without using any third-party plugins. In the end of this tutorial, you will have endless possibilities. For that, please watch this 3D text rotation tutorial till the end. I will share the project file as well. So, without any further ado, let's jump right into the After Effects and get started. Create a new composition, name it Main Comp. I am using HDTV 1080 preset with default frame rate. Make the duration 5 seconds and hit OK. Now create another composition and name it Text. Leave all the other settings as they are and click OK. Now click the text tool and type your text. I am using the Proxima Nova font. I will share the font link in the description below so that you can download it for free. Align the text to center of the screen by clicking Align Vertical and Align Horizontal. Go to the composition setting and change the height to exactly fit the text with a little space on the top and bottom. I found that 128 worked well for me. Go back to the main composition and drag the text comp into it. Precompose the text layer by going to the layer menu and selecting Precompose. Choose Move All Attributes and name this comp Designer Element. Go inside the Designer Element comp by double clicking it. Select the text comp and press R on the keyboard to open the rotation properties and rotate it 90 degrees. Now, find the CC Reptile effect in the Effects and Preset panel and apply it. You can apply effects by double clicking on them in the panel. In the Effect Controls panel, increase, expand down and expand up until it fills the screen entirely from left to right. It's mandatory to fill the screen from left to right completely. Go back to the main comp, select the designer element composition. In the effects and preset panel, find and apply the effect called CC cylinder. In the effect controls panel, expand the rotation property under the CC cylinder effect. Change the rotation X value to minus 20, rotation Z to minus 90, and for rotation Y, Alt click the stopwatch and add the expression time asterisk 20. Now preview the animation. Looks good. If you really like what I am doing, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Okay, let's move ahead. Under the cylinder effect, if we switch the render option from full to outside or inside, we can eliminate the other side. Select the designer element layer and duplicate it by pressing Ctrl D or by going to the edit menu and click duplicate. For the upper layer, change the render option to outside. For the bottom layer, change the render option to inside. Now we have the front and back of the rotating text on separate layers. To make the front side more prominent compared to the back, we will follow these steps. While the bottom layer, or we can say the back layer, is selected, go to the Effect Controls panel. Under the CC cylinder effect, change the light intensity to 0. Select the upper layer, go to the Effect Controls panel. Expand the shading and increase the diffuse to 100. Let's decrease the metal to 0. As I still feel the back layer is still disturbing the looks, to fix it, select the bottom layer, or you can say the back layer, and apply the effect called curves. We will adjust the curves until we get the perfect look. Let's preview this. Much better. But we will not stop here. We will go a step further. open the text comp and apply gradient ramp effect. Swap the colors so that black is at the bottom. Change the top color to any color you like, such as red. Let's preview this and see how it looks now. Cool, I like it. Let's make it more interesting. And if you found this tutorial helpful, please consider giving it a thumbs up and leaving a comment down below. Okay, copy paste both the layers to create duplicates. Change the label colors for copied layers. Place them between the original layers. Press S key on the keyboard to open the scale property and scale these two layers down a bit and change the position as you like. To add variation, let's change the text for the new layers. Duplicate the text comp and designer element comp in the project panel. Open up the designer element 2 comp and replace the text comp with text 2. To do that, select the text comp inside the designer element 2 comp. Now select the text comp 2 in the project panel. While holding down the Alt key, click and drag the text 2 layer and release it right over the text comp. We can see the text layer is now replaced by text 2 layer. Open the text 2 composition and change the text and its color. Back to the main comp and replace the new copied designer element layers with new designer element 2 layers. Select both the layers to be replaced. Now select the designer element 2 layer in the project panel. Hold down the Alt key, then click and drag the designer element 2 comp. Drop it right over the two selected layers. Let's preview the animation now. There we go. Wow. To make it organic, let's make the second roll in the opposite direction. To do that, select one layer of them and change the Y rotation expression to a negative value. Just alt click the stopwatch next to the rotation Y to remove the previous expression and alt click again to re-enter the expression and type time -20. Repeat this step with the second layer as well. We are done with the animation. Let's preview this. Wow. Okay, if you know someone who could benefit from this tutorial, share it with them. That's all for now. And now we have endless possibilities. We can make multiple copies of the layers and design them as we like. As you see, we have explored some basic techniques to create this masterpiece. I will share the project file link in the description so you can use it in your projects. That's wrap up today's tutorial. Hope you guys liked the tutorial, and if you found it helpful, please consider liking, sharing and subscribing to my channel. It wouldn't cost you anything but will keep me motivated. We'll be right back soon with another useful tutorial. Till then, take care.